The Charleston Police Department's K-9 now has body armor. The group Vested Interest donated a bullet and stab protective vest for the eye to wear. It was sponsored anonymously and is embroidered with "In honor of all police canines." A donation for one protective vest is close to $1,000, and the group has given more than 3,300 vests across America. There are about 30,000 law enforcement canines in the country.